FlyBase video tutorial, finding related genes in FlyBase, the Gene Ontology. The Gene Ontology, or for short, the GO, is a set of controlled vocabulary terms used to describe the attributes of a gene product. They are divided into three aspects. Molecular function describes the molecular activity being carried out. For example, ubiquitin protein ligase activity. Biological process describes the context in which the gene product acts. For example, protein ubiquitination. And the cellular component describes where it acts, either a subcellular region, such as the cytosol, or a macromolecular complex, such as the anaphase promoting complex. You can find the GO terms associated with a gene on its gene report page under the GO section. The example shown is the gene report for lemming A. In the GO section, each GO term shows the supporting evidence and the source used to infer the annotation of that gene with that particular term. The GO is arranged in a hierarchical structure, with more specific GO terms nested under higher level parent terms. For example, protein kinase activity is a child of kinase activity. More complex relationships exist within the GO, and terms can be linked to multiple branches. For example, male meiosis is related to the more general terms reproduction, cell cycle, and nuclear division. The GO can be used to find genes that are related by shared function, process, or localization. From the FlyBase homepage, two tools can be used to query the GO data: Quick Search and Vocabularies. From the Quick Search GO tab, all GO terms can be searched, or a specific aspect of the GO can be chosen by selecting an option from the Data Field drop-down menu. Then type your query in the Enter Term box. For example, to find genes that have been implicated in protein degradation via the proteasome, we shall select Biological Process from the Data Field menu and start typing proteasomal in the Enter Term box. In many instances, typing this box will generate a list of similar terms in a drop-down list from which you may make a selection. We will select Proteasomal Protein Catabolic Process. Clicking on the search button will take you to a matching CV terms page listing similar terms. From this, select a term. Choosing a high-level term is a good starting point. More specific terms may be selected in subsequent steps. By choosing Proteasomal Protein Catabolic Process, we are taken to a term report page. At the top of the page is a description of the term. Below in the annotation section, the number of records that contain this exact GO term are given. And below this, the number of genes associated with this term or its children. The GO hierarchy can be navigated on the term report page, and you can expand the view of the GO hierarchy by redrawing it from the spanning tree view settings panel by selecting a specific process, such as anaphase promoting complex dependent catabolic process. You are taken to the corresponding term report. Let's go back to proteasomal protein catabolic process. Genes annotated with this GO term, or its child terms, can be exported to a hit list by clicking the green genes button. Here the list may be refined and analysed. For example, you might want to select only Drosophila melanogaster genes. For this operation, click on the hit list conversion tool button and select Query Builder. The default species filter setting is DMEL. Click on the Run Query button and then the Genes button to return a hit list containing only DMEL genes. Further analysis can be carried out by selecting the tools from the Results Analysis menu. For example, we can examine the frequency with which other GO terms occur with this gene set. In this case, selecting Cellular Component GO shows that many of the genes are components of SCF ubiquitin ligase complexes or are subunits of the proteasome. Click on the number of related records to obtain the subset of genes from the hit list that are associated with that term. The annotations for individual genes can be found in their gene reports, which can be accessed by clicking on the gene symbol. Another way to find related genes using the GO is via the Vocabularies tool by clicking on the icon at the top of the homepage. From the Vocabularies search page, you can use the Enter a Search Term panel by first selecting Gene Ontology from the pull-down menu. Then typing your search into the Enter Text box, for example, psyllium. Clicking the search button will take you to a matching CV terms page from which you may choose a term, as with quick search entry route. Alternatively, you may wish to explore the GO terms available. You can do this under the or browse the following hierarchy structures section. Select an aspect of the Go, biological process, cellular component, or molecular function. This will list the top-level Go terms in that aspect. Clicking on Term will take you to a term report, where you can further navigate the Go to find more specific terms, as in the examples given previously.